today here I am to review the Tigi Bedhead Matte Separation Wax. So let's start with this packaging. And as you can see, the product is very sturdy. And let's check the consistency out now. It's very creamy. Cream based, as you can see. And the smell also is like cherry blossom, you could say, attached to it. Make sure that your hair is dry and it's not wet before applying the wax. And use small proportions as per your volume and texture. My hair is a bit dry and it's thin. So taking like a small amount of proportion, let's see how this works. The Tigi Bedhead Matte Seperation Wax has added to the volume, making it look more glossier, shiny. It suits best for short to medium hair length. It takes me 5 to 7 minutes to set my hair, and this product lasts about 6 to 12 months, and I've been using this product over a year. But the only part is that it flattens over time, and that is really irritating. You have to like, you know, set it out again after an hour. One more thing about it, all depends on how you want to make your look more edgy. So you have to actually work around with each of your hair strands. So this is the review of the Tigi Bedhead Matte Seperation Wax. And do not forget to like, share, subscribe to Khooobsooorat, India's first beauty review.